Hey guys, welcome to another TribalWars video. So today's topic, three things you never do when you spot a threat. In my case, still it's this Sharply guy. Making those videos in one day and scheduling throughout the week. So no more threats so far. And so first thing you never do when you spot a threat, obviously the worst thing is ignoring it like it's not even there. Well, it is there and it will kill you. So you got to act, so you never ignore. That's the first one. Second one, flip a tribe. That's a nice thing. I remember back in the old days, like I don't know, 10 years ago, it was really popular. When you see a threat, you just flip a tribe and keep playing, because I don't know, your tribe and the opponent's tribe, well, they weren't that smart, I guess. Because nowadays, if you try to flip a tribe, if you spot a threat, you will get killed. It's a suicide for you, because your own tribe members will put you on top of the target list. Also, in let's say at least last 5 years, players are a little bit smarter and they never recruit backstabbers, traitors, and cowards. So not even you will lose your own tribe and will get attacked by it, but also you won't even get in the threat's tribe. Because nobody takes noobs in. Because what happens if a tribe leader takes a lot of cowards in a tribe? Once a bigger threat arrives, everybody just jumps ships again. Nobody wants such a team, right? Everyone needs a team with the loyal members. So best advice for you, always stay loyal to your tribe. And tip number three, never accept a friend request. If you're not prepared, of course, because as the saying goes, keep your friends close and enemies even closer, right? But in this case, you gotta be really careful. You can also try to message your threat, talk with him, see his online times when he answers you, because there must be some gaps. Everyone has some gaps, unless there is like, I don't know, five Chinese players on one account. Then they good. They're pretty much covered 24/7. But in most cases in Tribal Wars, well, there is some gaps. And you don't want to expose yours, because there is some soft points when your opponent can decide to attack you, can put you in a little depression because you don't get enough sleep. Any good player knows this, that in a late game, sleeping is a big issue for players, and life events also can kind of decide your future in this game, because if real life stuff happens, well, you gotta do what you gotta do, right? Just feed your villages to your tribe. So yeah, if you accept a friend request here, you can see who's online and who's not. So if you do it with your threat, he might be just using this as a way to take your village more easier. And that's it, I think, for three steps what you should never do when you spot a threat. And make sure you watch my video of what you should do when a threat is spotted, because there is some useful information, maybe not for pro players, but for average players, you might be able to enjoy those. Also, if you have some tips or advices, what else I could do, what kind of a video I should make, write it down in a comment section. Alright guys, if you enjoyed, make sure you press that like button, and see you at the next video.